among those who went or made intention to go to him and meet him in the first center of Islam, Al-Kaaba. إن أول بيت وضع للناس للذي ببكة مباركا وهدى للعالمين. The first house has been established on earth for mankind to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as a Kaaba. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all of that. وَكَفَى بِهَا نِعْمَةً. And this is the best ni'mah in this dunya, to be one of the followers of the man who has been called a guide and good example and a leader of the Muslims to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, who played the role of a father and a husband, and he gave his message to every father in order to be successful in raising up your children, be good and lead them in that goodness. Do good and ask them to be with you in doing that good. A father who has been tested by so many ways and he passed all of them. وَإِذْ ابْتَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ رَبُّهُ بِكَلِمَاتٍ فَأَتَمَّهُنَّ. His Lord tested him through so many tests and he completed all of them. قَالَ إِنِّي جَاعِلُكَ لِلنَّاسِ إِمَامًا. قَالَ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِي. قَالَ لَا يَنَالُ عَهْدِ الظَّالِمِينَ. So Ibrahim, you passed all of the tests. You are the leader for mankind, demonstrating to them what being a Muslim means.